All right, love him or hate him, Damien Hirst is one of the world's best known artists. And some of his more controversial works you might remember, the formaldehyde series, where he stuffed animals into formaldehyde tanks and sold them for millions of dollars, or the more flamboyant diamond skull series, where he encrusted skulls with, you know, thousands and thousands of diamonds. And he's also touted as one of the richest living artists in the world. And it goes without saying, especially after his sale in 2008 by Sotheby's, where he raised just under $200 million Australian. So why are we talking about Damien Hirst? Here's the reason why. It's an original 2009 acrylic painting from his Spin series. And this was given to his bodyguard in 2009 as a sign of appreciation. And it's signed on the bottom right-hand side there for Jamie, thanks a million, and signed Damien Hirst. What an amazing piece. Now, normally these are cut into a circle and sold. This one is kept as an original canvas. And you have the opportunity to own this amazing piece of modern art. It's up for auction next Monday night, the 14th of May at 6 p.m. And you can find the full catalogue online at www.scammells.com.au. So what do we expect it to get? I'm thinking in excess of $40,000, which is really not a lot of money to pay for such a highly valued and collected artist.